Metro Town. Today is December the 20th, 9 o'clock in the morning. This is how Vancouver looks. This is how it looks. I'm gonna go for a walk around the Metro Town area and show you how the SkyTrain up there, the mall around, how it looks like after this heavy snow. You can see the snow is not that small, like a heavy snow. It's about, I think, more than 10 centimeters. So many people took a day off today. Everything's like a frozen pretty much. For those who never been, who never watched my video before, if it's your first time, please support the channel by subscribing. And if you like the video, please like the video. If you enjoy the move, the walk, like the video. Put some comments if you have some suggestion. Sit back, enjoy the ride with me. This is Raw Video Channel. Please support by subscribing. I think the cold is getting more, it's getting down. The weather's going away more colder than when I woke up. Supposed to warm up, but seems like nothing changing. People coming from SkyTrain. Like a bus loop, students are waiting for the bus. Yes, freezing.
Thank you.
Oh my God, so cold. Let's check the size of this snow. So how deep it is. Over a foot, that's for sure. Over a foot.
Somewhere in the future.